fucking confused. Okay. I want to give a brief intro for this next song because it is very, very personal. It's near and dear to my heart. It's called Vendetta for Cupid, and I wrote it the night that I first spoke out about my abuser. And it's taken a lot out of me to enjoy performing it live fully. But last night at a Barnes & Lemonade after party, I got to perform it with the vocalist on this song, too, like you can know. And it was the best experience ever, so I would love to play it for you guys if that's okay. Shout out to Damien Haas from Smosh on this intro real quick, though.
Oh my God, you're changing.
people yet another Smosh video. I promise I'm not crazy.
Thank you.